What the fuck's that plan? What the fuck's that plan? What the fuck?
Hey y'all, just gonna be quick. Listen, this is Improvised. I just wanna show these niggas the booed up line dance, cause they don't know nothing about it.
Who the fuck want the line dance?
It's all old bitches too.
Why
would you call
the
bitches like that?
Excuse me. All
women. I only see Wobble Baby in.
Nah, this the one. Y'all ain't never seen a line dance to this?
Two toms. What's that? Which one is that?
Hands on your knees.
Yeah, which one is that?
Cha-cha slide.
Cha-cha slide. What else do niggas be line dancing to?
LMA, boot up.
On my hood.
Oh, my hood.
That's my crazy.
Oh, they got milk and magnesium in there too.
What is this? Yeah, that's in your home. Board as fuck.
They all dance like the nigga Nick Cannon was showing the moves to the white boy in Drumline.
That white lady.
They beating the drum, man. You making love to it.
Y'all see it? You see it? You ready?
Now, where are they going to show the dance off?
Oh, no.
Bro, I just seen people do this shit. Like, young females really freak that shit. My nigga Shorty know how to do it, bro.
Guaranteed
shorts. My sister in the white in the back got that tomorrow. The rose didn't win.
What's the nigga from Street Fighter with the red hair? I can't think of his name. He kind of look like Ryu.
She got that Jamar DeRozan, bro.
Oh my God.
Woo, she got that Jamar DeRozan hair. Like, God damn. Shit. Nigga, you see that shit? Oh my God. In the back.
I've seen it.
Hold on, nigga. I know I ain't tripping. She ain't got that?
That's that DeMar DeRozan.
She got that DeMar DeRozan. God damn. Whoo, shit.
Oh, shit. See, these are the younger people, man. Let me show
you. Where you see young?
What the dog ball and D?
Man, you know what? I'm there for
my sister in the front got some surgery legs. It's like, I don't know, man. They all look the same, bro. I hate that shit.
Oh, shit. Hey, man. I just wanted to show these niggas.
Oh, man. Hey, that's crazy, man. Don't ever do that shit at any function I'm at.
Yes. Everything has a line dance now.
That's not cool.
That's really not good. This ain't it.
Damn, they really made a blonde dance to that shit.
But while we here, show me the K Wayne. Show me the K Wayne.
K Wayne with it.
That's Kaya.
Niggas used to like clown walk to that though.
K Wayne?
Yeah.
Oh no, it's a line. Oh my God, no, it's not.
You didn't know that? That's why I said it. We doing
We used to clown walk to that. What is this?
It's a line. Kay Wayne.
Oh, no, I didn't know it was a line dance to it.
You used to clown walk to this?
Yeah.
It's Kay Wayne.
How old is this song?
It's a legit
line. It's old as fuck. This line dance is 11 years old.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, his shirt tucked in.
Y'all ready? 11 years ago. Let's go. What's called did this? It's a female. It's a girl out here like you did with her son. You ready? Because this is the video test. Oh.
7. Right. Left. Left. Right. Left.
It's the Oh My Mama. Almost.
Right.
No. No, this ain't the dance I be seeing. They be a lot more animated.
Yeah, you got the younger people. She's going now.
This ain't the man I'm seeing. It means a lot more turning, it seems like.
Kaya is turning her.
That ain't it.
Hold on.
She not dead either. Why you say she's talking to her?
Her pre-burial plot.
See, there's a lot more footwork in this one.
They just updated.
They doing the chicken head.
Okay, that looked like the one I see. Yeah, she's turning the shit. Completely different dance. Yeah,
they just updated.
This is disrespectful.
You ain't fuck with this?
Hell no.
Y'all used to clown walk this. That's the crazy part.
Y'all used to clown, wait.
So did y'all used to like spin y'all tail to this motherfucker?
Nah, I ain't never wear no tail, bro. That was a little out of my style, but... Yeah, man, damn, that's crazy.
So you was around there tiptoeing to Kanye?
That's pastime.
So when niggas pick your side, you pick the clown side.
Oh my god, yeah, I went with the crumpet shit. That shit was always weird to me.
And Clubber could put on the mat, put on the makeup with the clown. This is like a circus employee. That ain't weird, huh? That's crazy. That's crazy.
All I did was fuck with the socks, man. I ain't do none of that extra shit.
You ain't put none of the makeup on?
Nah, I ain't do none of that shit. That shit was weirdo shit to me. I just fucked with the socks.
But you tiptoed.
And the do-rags in the back pocket.
You had a two-tone do-rag?
No, I had two different colored do-rags. The two-tone was always nasty.
Two-tone was always
gross.
Two-tone with the hat?
But I did have an orange do-rag. That shit was gross, too.
I had an orange do-rag.
That shit was nasty.
What you wear it to?
I wore it out, nigga. I wore the shit out of that outfit. I ain't wear the hats.
You had the do-rag without the hat?
Did you wear both do-rags at the same time?
No, I put them like in my pocket. So if I had on like, I used to have this like red and blue FUBU jersey. I graduated from player.
So I had an
orange do-rag in one pocket, a blue do-rag in the other.
With a red and blue FUBU jersey?
No, I'm talking about the jersey was orange and blue. Oh, my bad.
That nigga said red and blue. I know.
No, it was orange and blue.
Oh, shit. How old was you when you was doing this?
I was in high school.
You in high school?
Y'all not great.
That's crazy. No, because by the time you got to high school, the FUBU jerseys had been dyed. That's why I'm like...
I mean, yeah.
How old did you have with a FUBU jersey? You made the mistake worse by wearing color coordinated do-rags in your pockets.
I mean, look, man. And I had like some, I don't know, was they Team Jordans? I think I had some Team Jordans.
Oh, you made all the mistakes.
I don't think them Jordans had a number. Let me see, man.
Booty work. What is the booty work line dance?
Can't get enough line dance.
How many different line dances is it?
It's hell of a, man. Damn, there were the Team Jones. That's nasty. Yeah, that's nasty.
Oh, this one.
This dance is called the booty work to the song.
It's all old people make these line dances, too.
Who else do them?
And then we'll turn on the music and do it as a group. Okay? So this dance starts to the right. So it's right, pause. Right and right. One, two.
What's the song?
And they really be teaching them like the tuck, tilt, twerk it, nigga.
You know these women is, right?
What?
He be the women in the motorcycle club. That's where all the line dancers started. Motorcycle club women.
T-Pain got a line dance?
I thought that was the booty work song I was thinking about.
Fucking all the niggas on the motorcycles will get you rhythm.
Yeah. Okay, <man. laughs>
all type of semen on the motorcycle jackets. We know what's up.
They look like motorcycle women too. Motorcycle club women.
Look.
Chicks don't stay in motorcycle clubs long. So he ran through by a few of them. They're up out of there. And it's always one. It's always one nigga.
She know that shit.
Look at Matt Neely.
Watch the footwork. Oh, skinny leg. You ready? Here you go.
I'm glad I ate before this shit.
Oh. Oh, that's crazy, bro. Alright. I just had to see if it was something else I was missing. I did not know T-Pain had one.
Blow the whistle.
Blow the whistle? Come on, we gotta see the blow the whistle.
Come on, man.
We gotta see the blow the whistle.
Who the fuck?
Alright, so we are Beast Smooth, Urban Line Dance and Ballroom from Greensboro, North Carolina.
That's a name for real line. It's a line dancing club.
The whistle line dancing choreographer is unknown.
With the white lady and front center. The Why do you put the white women right in front?
Nigga look like short. Nick from Aerosmith. Always the nigga.
It's always one nigga.
And he's 6'5".
5'6".
He got a microphone
five,
too.
5'6", 7", 8, take it down to your left. Bring it up. Take it down to your left. Bring it up.
And she's not on me.
What's the whole man doing? Oh, he playing the music.
Well, if they don't get Bret Hart off the camera.
Bret Hart.
What the fuck? I'm low-key judging you for knowing this shit.
I didn't know this one.
I don't really know this.
Didn't know.
The Kane Wayne I had seen before. Kane Wayne.
I knew Elemente. He said Kane Wayne, so now we just checking shit out.
That's crazy, bro.
The white lady, though. Oh man, got breakaways.
That's yes, you go.
Breakaway. Them platforms, what kind of shoes he got on? Are them ballet shoes?
I just love the skinny old ladies, man.
But you got a turtleneck on.
Who tell their grandma to go do this? Who retires and say, we're going to do line dance?
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Yeah, I hope this is the last time I see that shit.
And then you said, what else had a line dance? What they told you had a line dance? Was it Boosie? White Bear?
Really? Oh, really?
What did you say? Man. You said it. Boosie YBD, I got a lot of dance.
Do it really? Jeez.
I only know when the Kappa Alpha Psi be doing it.
It do.
It's not Kappa Alpha Psi, dude.
That's not Kappa Alpha Psi.
The Thetas be doing this to wipe me down?
That's Kappa Alpha. Oh, Mahdi's or something.
Oh shit.
You never seen the Kappas do the wipe me down?
Where I'm gonna be at in them niggas? Get me out of this.
I don't know if I'm purposely picking old people, but the old people is hilarious. Look at that!
Wait.
Did you see him?
No, I was looking on this side.
Hold on.
What I miss?
Oh, Fabo in the club over there.
Ah! No, he didn't!
The soldier boy in there with the snap. Look at him.
Oh, he crispy too. Oh, ooh, that's the old nigga that be gigging. He be gigging. Yeah, hey, look at him.
Ah, he killing that shit. Look, he know his shit. And they got the face mask.
Oh, look at him. I fuck with him though.
Why he not in the screen? Come on. Oh, look at him.
That nigga doing it for his wife. He don't give a fuck.
With the quarantine mask on. Look. He got that shit. Nah, he hard. Oh, he fit. Yeah, he hard.
Yeah, he took a molly before.
Hey, he hard. I just want to see him walk forward one more time. Yo!
That was bad.
He made to my boy B Bell, man. He was dope.
Yeah, take it off.
I believe B Bell said this. Take it off.
Take it off the playlist. It's time.
Wipe me down. Gotta
it's
go.
It's time to retire.
How you never seen the Cowboys do that shit? Dude, wipe me down. Pull the Cowboys.
I'm never going to be in the same place as
pull
them
the,
niggas.
Pull the Cowboys up, man.
With the
pull
cane?
Yeah.
And pull the shimmy? Get me out of there. I ain't got no business being there.
There we go. Ooh, the Cowboys strong. There we go. Oh, there you go. Ooh, do the second one. Oh, no. Either one of them.
Yeah, we really fit it off in this motherfucker in the show. Put your bitch ass down, crunch your motherfucking out. We done sack this bitch out, James. Sack this bitch out. We done sack this bitch out.
Sack this bitch out. He needs got red
smoke. Okay. Here we go.
Ready
to finish. This go off in a minute. I like the beat is good, bro. Ah, he connects us smooth. Look at me. Look at this.
Ooh, looking real fast. She was showing us a bad bitch.
Get it, bitch. You don't like this? But we're not gonna get wiped down on the podcast
hard no more, bro. These niggas are sassing it up.
This why Boosie was like, nigga, y'all be doing y'all shit to my song. Yeah. Why I can't wear y'all sweater? That's they anthem, nigga.
I be fucked up, confused, nigga. I wouldn't want to walk somewhere because I think it's a bunch of bloods and it's some Kappa niggas. I be doing this fucked up shit. Like, I ain't going over there all that red on. It's a bunch of Kappa niggas.
Yeah. Hey, y'all, we just had to. I don't know how we got to so many line dances. Y'all know this shit.
Man, abuse.
Hey, man.
I'm working my shoulder shit. Yeah.
You gotta stop doing that before they sue you, nigga.
I can't show it.
Hey, man, be Kappa shirts and motherfucking TJ Maxx and shit.
Yeah. Boosie got his in the
Boosie
mall.
Boosie got his at the mall.
Why are they?
Boosie got his shit at the mall. Why you like
me? I see what other day. Legit.
I be seeing white boys in them all the time. Just random white boys and
I
shit.
I get my draws from Ross and shit. Not
you privileged.
You don't get your draws from Ross? I got like $8.99.
My draws from... For one pair?
No, nigga, a pack.
How many draws come in there?
Like six.
For $8.99?
What?
I start going to Ross.
Nigga, I get all my good draws, too.
They got like the Reeboks and the polos and different shit.
Shit, I got on what's
Reebok,
these right here?
I got Reebok draws.
I got some Reebok draws, but my mama, I wear them to work.
Them motherfuckers comfortable.
A1.
Reebok draws comfortable as fuck, nigga. I for sure got beats.
What's these I got on? These Calvin Klein, nigga. I got these from Ross.
No, these ain't it. I had those Reeboks.
I got all my draws. All my draws come from Ross, nigga. These Calvin Kleins right
Reebok,
here.
Reebok draws. So.
I wear my. I had my Reebok. I wore some Reebok joints to work, nigga.
The Reebok ones.
My Reebok ones go to work, nigga.
That's crazy.
What? Ain't nobody gonna see the Reebok sign, nigga. You missing out, bro.
They got Reebok. They got the Calvin Klein.
You missing out.
I know they got the Calvin Klein.
They got the USPA.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's you ain't finna catch me dead in no USPA, but.
Did you get away? But you wear the Reebok.
Nah. Reebok's a name brand. That's
different. No, it's not. No, it's not.
Allen Iverson shoes was Reebok.
Was. How long ago was that?
It don't matter.
They back of their own retro. Dropping the retro.
That's literally the only shoe they put out.
That's cool. That's all right. See, I can say I'm wearing. I'm still a fan of Allen Iverson.
I can't even do the Reebok.
Who wears USPA?
Exactly. I wouldn't even know. My eyes won't even recognize that shit.
They there. I ain't ever bought no USPA, but I know they there.
Man, I be seeing kids. I be seeing like, you know, the mamas be wanting their kids to be dressed up all nice and shit, but they be on a budget. They be having them big ass sweaters on. They be USPA. I be like, damn, poor baby.
Go check that shit out.
Oh, baby.
Go check that shit
out. Look at the baby.
I'm lazy as hell to my shit. Let me get my shit together. Hey, man. Y'all know what this is, man. This is Improvised. We are gone. Oh, man.